It was a morning just like any other.
So you're going to class today?
Yeah, but I'm not going to be paying attention. I'm just going to go on the internet.
Fuck learning.
And while they threatened, and they warned...
Mr. Smith, where are you, Mr. Smith?
We had always thought that they were bluffing.
I don't like what I'm seeing right here.
On November 19th, we'll wish they were.
Effective immediately, students are banned from using laptops during class.
A world in chaos.
The hell is this?
So up here you'll find a PowerPoint reviewing every major concept that we covered this semester in class. Good luck copying it all down by hand.
I hate not G-chatting in class. It's so boring.
Our class found a way around it.
Heroes will rise.
I really want to stress the importance of Rule 403. Now, as you can see on the board,
and we will learn that in our darkest hour, what we lost in our laptops, we will find in each other. The day they took the laptops, rated R.